connected.
I'm gonna cast as a trust.
Today it was up to 60 meters per second.
That's 100 miles an hour.
Yeah. But now we have southeast, and it's actually worse here I live, because the wind is going out over the mountain, and you get this gusts.
Yeah. It happens where I live occasionally that the side valley down from the mountain, and occasionally you get a sort of gust coming down that valley, but then it goes calm again. It's strange.
Yeah.
Good evening and good afternoon.
Good evening.
Good day, mate.
Good evening. Hi, Bruce.
Thank you.
Decided I'd fly early and fly with you guys today.
Server's up.
Yeah.
Hi, Tim. Hi, Bruce.
Hi, Mike.
Says my landscape's not installed.
That was a good stop.
South Turkey.
Yeah, I've got it.
Ah, no ballast.
Club.
Well, I'll remove it and reinstall. Hopefully I can get into one of the servers.
Good luck.
Yeah, when I signed up for the World Cup, I went and made sure I downloaded all the sceneries. I did have to get several. I wonder if doing a bunch of them at once corrupted one.
think I'll take the other three.
Yeah, I take the 20.
I don't have that one.
Difficult headwind leg on the end. Or
lean.
A little bit of headwind.
Yeah, it looks like a difficult task.
Yeah.
The first leg as well.
Yes.
That's the only way the World Cup's been coming. I forget, does the 20 have the little PDA over on the right?
Yep.
Uh-oh, collision or something. Somebody's going down. It's all the pieces. Yeah, you had a nice view of it too, Richard.
I tried to avoid him, but...
It's like right-hand turn, Richard. Near miss there, Richard.
Yep, that was a near miss.
I think he's going to turn the other way now, maybe. Yeah, he got with the program. He's really unstable in the turn now, so careful. I gotta say, this is really cool. I've done all of these by myself. What a change.
I forget, are there any penalty points for crash, for collisions?
No, I don't think so.
No, I didn't think so either.
I don't think that one guy recovered. He didn't do a repair.
What happened, Robert? I forgot to set up my accessor.
Oh, yeah.
Really good chin chin today, Tim. Congratulations on that.
Yeah, thanks, Bruce.
Congrats, Tim.
You just cruised it. We'll see if you can keep the mojo here.
Yeah, it seems like a difficult task.
Yeah.
Normally, I don't do very well in these club tasks.
A lot of crazy good flyers here too.
How are you making out, Mike?
Oh, I'm up to 18 now. This one's about 2.5-ish.
Pretty nice scenery.
Yeah.
I was surprised that installed as fast as it did. I'm glad it did.
Wow, yeah, that was quick. I don't have any visuals on the other gliders. You know which button I have to press?
Star, isn't it?
Huh?
Asterisk.
The one next to number one?
Yeah, on the number keypad. Multiplication.
Ah, yes, thanks.
We told Fountain the blue one over here. So you can get your altitude. God, what luck.
It's not blue anymore.
Okay.
Forming pretty fast, actually.
So how is it?
How high? I'm at 23 right now. Got a ways to go.
I mean, is it strong? How strong is it?
3.2.
Oh, okay. I'm coming.
Tops out at 2380, 2390.
Left turn.
Left.
Yeah, that was something else.
Yeah, that was a pretty good cloud.
Yeah.
It's a sea thermal.
What about a thermal?
A sea thermal, which is coming from the sea.
Oh.
Joined your channel.
luck, everybody.
Good luck.
Yeah, good luck, everyone.
Good evening, good luck.
Well, hi, Morten.
How'd you?
Hi, Morten.
Hey, Morten.
Morten. Hi, guys.
Somebody's gonna hit me. I just keep hearing them. Can't see them.
One any good, Tim?
I don't know. Haven't reached it yet.
Oh.
Yeah, it seems nice.
Yeah, I don't like the looks of anything close on the next leg.
This one is good, Mike.
Thank you.
Seems like a thermal on the turn point.
Yeah, it's not perfect.
The one that's south, the one that's at about 4 o'clock is, I found nothing. I think there's another one along the blue line that some people might be doing.
Didn't feel so good, so I just go over to Tim and Mike.
Yeah, this is a good one.
Yeah, but just gotta last. crazy bad sink leading up to it.
Yeah.
Gets fuzzy about 23:30.
Okay.
This cloud is divine.
I
going to be a long downwind leg.
Den er god, Morten.
Tak.
I hear somebody. Is that you, Tim?
Yeah, it might be. I think we're close.
Yeah, you guys are close to each other right now. Tim's pretty high compared to you.
Planes are jumping around like crazy again.
Yeah, it's not easy.
Bruce, if you can get to this, it's 5.6 now.
Thanks, man. I'm going up at 6.2, right below you.
Oh, okay.
Thanks for the heads up. Thanks, Mike, for the heads up. I think I'm one thermal over.
Yeah, I'm wondering if this might have two cores.
Yep. I think I went through a third one on the way here.
And this one just died.
Yeah, I'm having troubles all of a sudden. Wow. Shut right off.
Yeah.
Yes, it did.
No complaints, though. Talk about a well-timed thermal. We got two of them. Strong ones. Looks like it'd be really easy to get caught on the wrong side of that mountain up ahead, that mountain range.
Sure yeah. Would.
Yeah. But you're in the lee if you go the other way, so. Gear hasn't even started yet.
Just gonna start now, I think. Wouldn't it?
Okay. I got my altitude and I was ready to go when the gate went up, and it was like, I'm just gonna lose the altitude and screw around forever if I just don't go. I just went. You'll be between 3 and 4 on the average, Robert.
Okay, thanks.
I got 4-4 now.
Nice. I haven't seen anything over 4-2 go by.
Thank you.
Congrats, Tim.
Thank you.
Congrats, Tim. Some horrific clink getting to this turn point.
Yeah, a lot of clink.
Jesus. Hell at the turn point, even.
Yeah.
Man, that hurt. When you're in the very last slot, you can come in, spectate. You let people come in then.
Okay.
That's interesting. Somebody crashed out and they came in and watched us for a while in the last slot.
Yeah, because they can't then go fly having spectated.
They could talk to their buddy, though, during the race, but...
That's true.
Activity low, flats activity normal. Oh, wow. You just jumped way ahead on me, Mike. Our packet loss is getting us.
Yeah. Congrats, Tim.
Thank you.
Congrats. Congrats. Yes.
I've got a plane slightly in front of me and down below me, and he jumps all over my screen.
I see him. He's jumping for me, too. Sierra, Juliet, Oscar. This is about smooth flying and patience. Jumped way to the side, Mike. Wow.
I just made a turn to the right.
Everybody's jumping on me. One guy's going along with his nose straight up in the air. Oh, now he's way over there now. This is pretty scary. Well, Mike, you just went way back to the right now. God. I mean, way left and then way right. What do you got over there, Tim?
4.6.
Holy moly. I'm sitting here in 2.4. Well, I hope it keeps up. If not, I'm going to be sorry I left that cloud. This cloud's looking old.
I got 3/6 out of it right now, and I haven't been in it that long.
I can't even tell where you are.
Under 10.
Yeah, but you're... I could easily be following a ghost. Yep, I was. Oh, jeez. Plane's going by straight up, Mike.
Well, I am going up pretty fast.
Nose up like a rocket. At least in this race, I'm not stuck in flap setting 3 the whole time, like, whoa! Holy shit, a guy showed up right in front of me. Popped right in. Holy.
See, I don't have VR, so I don't see that shit.
I mean, all of a sudden, a guy popped right there.
In the tunnel with me here. Thankfully, they're underneath me, but they're jumping around like crazy.
We all seem to be spread out, a lot of us. I just think it's packet loss. Are we jumping around on you, Robert?
No.
Okay. Seems like we're kind of spread out along here, but I can't tell whether it's real or not.
Ha! No, you're
it's not.
Pretty
it's
close.
A game.
I just got a cloud penalty and never entered cloud.
Oh, shit. There goes 1P something. Holy... I survive this, it's going to be amazing. Planes are just flashing by all over the place. Sorry about the cloud penalty, Mike. Maybe that's part of the jump thing.
It might be, because I was flying out of the cloud or out from under it. I was at cloud base. It never turned white.
Yeah, it's got a really low, when you exit, it's got a really low base.
Yeah, it never turned white on me.
Well, I know I've only got just enough to make it over right now if I was right on the pass. So I got to find something.
How high is the pass?
On the blue line, I had 27.30 as the highest one. Cross over about 2 or 3. The ridge lines up with the wind, which is a good thing. Are you by the cloud, Mike?
Say what?
Are you near the cloud yet?
Yeah, I'm just into it.
Oh, gosh.
I've got nothing, Bruce.
Yeah. That doesn't bode well.
Hang on. Just a minute.
Even 300, 200 meters, 300 meters, 300 meters would be very nice.
Nah, less than one. Don't bother.
Well, eat something.
I'd be happy with it.
There's a ridge coming up.
Yeah.
Go
SJD looks like he's going up on that ridge pretty good.
Can't tell. Everybody is so jumpy.
That's true. I'm sitting here watching him go up, and all of a sudden he'll jump down 500 meters to the right or something. Three on the netto, Bruce.
I don't see you. You're way over there. Well, I'm way over here now. just found a over 3-4 on the averager, 4.5. Holy smokes. I'll take it.
And I make another pass on that ridge because I can't get over the next ridge.
This thing's 4.8. Oh boy. That was scary. The sound went off and everything locked up for a second.
Oh God.
I don't know if I've had that before.
There it is, 5.1.
Very nice model.
Congrats.
Wish I could find one.
Why are you so fast? Do I have my spoilers out or something?
I see Tim and SJD again.
Yep.
Then when you get over, you got all the wonderful sync again.
Yeah.
Yep, that's over, that's not too bad, like 5 sync at 200. What a shame.
I just can't tell where anybody is. I see someone, I start to...
I don't have to worry.
Because it looks like they're going up, and then all of a sudden they jump.
I haven't seen anybody for the longest time, so I don't really care.
I've chased people before that were ghosts that I thought were in a thermal. This one guy just kept getting further and further away from me, but he was circling, and in the end, it just wasn't even there. This was not this race, but other races. One pop of three drop like a stone, or he's ghosting on me. I think he's ghosting. He's flying through trees down there, I think. Hey, Jim! Did you go through the turn point yet?
Hi, Bruce. Yeah, almost.
I see you over there. I'm on your left. I think. I mean, I can't tell where anybody is, really.
Hello, Sink.
Oh, yep, that one pop of three wasn't that low. All of a sudden, he's high. I never would have gone this way if all you guys hadn't have gone this way. I can see why you did it. I really didn't want to get south of the blue line too far, though.
Hi again, Tim.
Hi, Mike.
I don't see you, Mike.
I see you. I'm just coming up. Well, I'm 4 kilometers. No, make that 5 kilometers from Tim. He just jumped a whole kilometer.
I walked
3.7 from you off your, I think, left wing.
Okay. Well, I hope you're not over there. He's coming through.
Say what?
Coming up on this turn point.
Okay. WRW, what's turn point?
2.
Oh, we won't see him today.
I don't know, he's pretty fast.
He always is.
The whole gaggle of guys following him.
Yeah.
I think I will too.
Yeah, that poor guy.
Yeah, and now starts the real challenge.
What about the ridge?
Now starts the real challenge.
Oh, yeah.
On this last leg.
Yep. What if he just ran for the seed? Of course, there's no thermos out there. Tim, you are so nice and high. I don't know how you did that.
I'm at 2150. I think it looks higher.
I'm at 2520. And you're way above me.
Yeah.
I think things are screwed up on my end.
No. It's Condor.
Oh, now you're down. Just drop.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a server issue.
I can't trust anything.
What's your pain, Bruce?
317.
Yeah, mine's 200. So yeah, that's about our normal.
Yeah, it's just like somebody's moving the chess pieces around on the board for me.
Yeah, covering your eyes and then moving them, and then you open your eyes back.
It's a quite a high ping.
Oh, that's normal for us here in the States.
Yeah. I've been told it's not about ping, it's about packet loss.
Yeah, probably. I'm
clueless, but that's just what I was told. Well, Robert, this is the leg you said to watch out for.
Yeah.
You keeping Wheatold in sight, Denny?
Boy, it's a long way to that next cloud.
Yep.
Activity low. That's activity normal. Hey, Mike, you see one Papa 3 back there anywhere?
He's right. Don't.
I don't see him. I get him.
Oh, he's right in front of me.
Okay.
2.4 kilometers low.
Okay. Are you going up, Morton?
Nope. Down.
You are on my screen. Pretty nice.
I don't know if I'll make it over here.
Wow.
I think you need at least 1,300.
Yeah. I have 1,300 right now.
Yeah, you, from where I'm sitting, looks like you got about 26, Morton.
Oh, okay.
Take it, right? You just drop down now.
Well, I made it with 1,230.
Wow.
Cutting close.
Boy, the sink coming up to this pass is kind of brutal. Are you going up, Bruce?
Yeah, one and a half, two.
Again, the backing loss thing makes it look like you're climbing like crazy. Never mind, you just dropped.
What about height? Do you have a mic?
I'm not fine with you guys bouncing up and down like that all the time.
Yeah, kind of crazy.
None of these guys have bounced anywhere, the ones I'm flying with.
What is your height, Mike?
About 1550.
Okay.
I got 1877. A lot of altitude for final.
There's 16 guys following WRW.
That's tough.
I'm kind of tight here, Morten. I see no blue icons. You on front?
Really? I don't think so. I think I do see a little speck. I think that could be somebody.
You in wave, Morten?
Okay, I got somebody.
Okay, that was a total ghost. I was sitting there looking at Martin, and then he suddenly just disappeared.
Yep.
I see Robert right in front of me now.
Yeah, I didn't get the thermal which you took. So I'm low
enough. Well, I mean,
I'm Orton. Almost down to your height, Robert.
Oh.
Looks like I'm maybe, well, I'm at 15.10.
Yeah.
Nice.
12.50. Oh, good Lord. You just jumped halfway across my screen. Now I see you in a completely different place. You were ahead of me to my left. Now you're below me and to my right.
Oh, okay. Feel like I'm flying my paraglider right now.
Yeah.
Hit wind, no water.
Yeah.
You going up, Bruce?
Yeah, about 3, 4, 3, 5, 3.
I hope you're where I think you are.
No, you have no idea.
I know. The way everybody's jumping around.
I think Morton might be in the one I'm in, but it's hard to tell because he's kind of floating around like a leaf.
Are you in one right against the side of the mountain?
Not right on top of it. M2K, I'm with him. More like 3 now. Tim's looking good. Well, I don't know. I think he is. What's your altitude, Tim?
I did not enter the cloud.
You're just drifting back to the last turn point, Mike?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm coming out of it this time.
here's one better.
Get one there, Robert?
Yeah, it's a good one. Almost five.
I can't even tell where you are. When I asked you that question, it showed you above to my right. Then all of a sudden you were below to my left.
The low ridges are supporting very well on the final.
Okay, thanks.
User in your channel timed out.
That was Robert.
Uh-oh.
Oh. He lost his internet. Hi again, Robert. You lost your internet?
Yes, I did.
Are you still flying?
Yes.
Yeah, hopefully it'll let you upload your score.
Let's hope so.
Yeah, it should do.
Here's blowing. The wind is quite gusty here, so yeah, I don't know if it's. But it came back quite quickly, so.
I can't believe I actually caught up to WRW again.
Whoa.
Hold on.
I totally lost him. He's right above me.
Well, he's got a lot more altitude than when you saw him last. It's kind of like you didn't totally catch him.
Yeah, but I could keep going straight because you said the bridges were working. I don't have to go up here. I've got lots. I have got 2,300 meters.
For final glide?
Final glide is 1,600 meters. Minus 16.
Oh, okay.
But you said the ridges were working, so.
Yeah, the ones.
Famous Lost Earth.
Once you get past that last set of mountains.
Just made it.
Congrats.
Thank you. Congrats.
Congrats.
Congrats, Tim.
Congrats.
Oop, there's May. He's pretty low. There's RPB.
Yeah, that's me.
Stands for Richard P. Big Dog.
Woof.
Is working. I'm just going to go up to 2600 meters and keep going.
Kind of wild finishing over the water. Nice hill behind the pole to run into. If you come in right at zero, you got a real nice little surprise. Oh, we're on the wrong side of this hill, Morton. Ah. Big mistake there. Huge. Oh man, that was mental error.
Luger,
congrats,
Morton,
Bruce.
And congrats, Bruce.
Congrats, Bruce.
Congrats, Bruce.
Thank you. Last of the finishers.
Oh, no, you're not.
I watched that Gottschalk, the one Papa three in Marburg, and he was pretty dang good in that.
Yeah, he did very well tonight.
He was getting really low there, but he pulled it out.
Yeah, I have an early schedule tomorrow, as usual, so I'll say bye for now, and thanks for flying.
See you, Tim.
See you, Tim.
Okay, good Tim. Bye, Tim. Have a good one.
Thanks. Same to you all.
Tim was leading the pack again today for a lot of it. Maybe not total time, but it's in front of everybody.
Disconnected.